No more. Okay, no more of that. Let's get to the real game now. Oh yeah, hi, I'm here. We're playing the Donkey Kong's game again, because might as well finish it up. Played in a full week and a day. Gotta remember how to do it. Yeah, we did 3 out of 4 wonderful barrels, and there are 4 kingdoms left. So we'll finish this up. Probably take an hour or so, maybe, and then we will we'll spend a bit of time exploring the wonderful world of Donkey Konga 3, which most people probably haven't looked at ever. At all. We got Donkey Kong. He's sitting very nicely, peacefully on a tree, but he will not be peaceful anymore because he has to go. Ah, right. So we start off with a race level underwater. The point of this level is to go fast. That's pretty much it. We There's these turtles. They only appear in this level, I believe. Oh. Okay. Now, the turtles are fast, but DK, he is even faster. So don't worry. Yeah, that's about it. That's the whole level. These race levels are always shorter than I remember them being. To be fair, it's hard to make a racing level that's long and fun. Can I get a sweet spot, I guess. But yeah, we got 567 beats to start with. That's pretty good. Alright, Clock Tower. This is a tricky one, I think. Maybe. We are getting near the end of the game. The end game, if you will. If you go back, you can hit these monkeys and they will slap you. Right now I'm slapping the sides of the drum instead of clapping because I have decided it's kind of more fun to play Jungle Beat like this than not risking... I don't know. It feels like it's more fun to play Donkey Konga with actual claps. And, anyway, this section's scary. Those conveyors here, okay. Okay, into the combo there. That's fine, honestly. Yeah, those conveyors are unique to this level, huh? There's not a lot of elements in this game that are specific to one level. That also hurts you. Okay, we actually have to do this. No cheesing it. Yeah, it's tough. Tough game. Technically, last time we beat the final boss, so this is technically a post-game level, but I don't consider this game beaten until you beat the other final boss. That sounds very, like... That sounds very, special and secret, but it is just the final boss again, but, like, a little stronger. Still, like, playing through the levels makes it worth it, I think. Okay, I think I really need to get the parrot. Because I don't think I can walk up these. No, yeah, I can. Oh, okay. I figure, I guess getting the parrot just gives you the best combo, I guess. God, look how big this level is. So expansive, huge. Playtonic really fucked it up when they were making this one. Sorry. That joke is not going to ever stop being funny to me. what? Vibrance? Okay, looks like I can do it if I... Oh my god. I have never seen one of these bees do this. Is this the only bee that can do this? The only bee that can do this. Took me 17 minutes to make the only joke. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna get the bird again. Yeah, there's plenty of Mario Galaxy inspiration in this. Inspo, Pinterest. They put this game on Pinterest. You can play it there now. Alright, nice. Okay, that's where you end your combo, I guess. Oh, yeah, these rats can hurt you. This is a dangerous area. So be careful, Kong. Actually, I'm too scared. I'm a coward. Risk a bad combo. Not risk it, I mean. Why is that banana so large? I have no idea. This level seems to be I am having trouble with flying things. Okay, here we go. Oh, there were bananas up there. I'm stupid. Oh well, no platinum for me. He is Hog. Glonog. I didn't even mean to clap, I just reached over and touched the bongo. So yeah, this is a very difficult boss arena we have here. All you do is smack him. Get up to him, and then fucking get you. And also, he has electric powers. Unfortunately, he... Oh, wait. Okay. That still got him, I guess. Phase 2, and now he starts doing Naruto Ninja Jitsu teleports or whatever. Whatever they're called. I don't know, I don't watch anime TV shows. Now this one here, this is just like Dragon Doll. Oh yeah, if you clap right in front of him, you can force out a melon. That's something I only realized very recently. Hey, Bonk. You just missed like a race level and the clock tower, that's it. And like 3 minutes of me just slapping bongos. To a jungle hijink song. I was hoping I could just get the chance to lay a beat down. Oh well. Well. Nintendo in the mid-2000s was like, okay, you know the Jungle Hijinks song from Donkey Kong? Well, that is the only song from that game. Got another gold. It's good. It's good to hear things. Try this. This seemed to have been a secret path in the water level. I did not see. Mutuals, try this. So we got the pear kingdom done. Got pears. Shit like that. Pears. And now we have lychees. I don't know if I've ever had a lychee before in my life. It's another racing level. Hellebird racing level was just against one guy, and now we have multiple guys, which is scary. It makes it harder, I guess. Oh, yellow, going real fast there. Must have caught one of the currents. This. Oh no. Well, second's better than naked. Yeah, there weren't any like secret bananas in there, like the turtle level. Whatever. Eat the banana. Lava Cavern. This is what I assume will be our last fire level. We got a big DK in the corner, but only sometimes. So that doesn't happen a lot in later levels, I've noticed. Only areas where you're like going left to right does this big. I don't know why they decided. It's a treat for the viewers, I guess. I guess I really wanted you to show off Donkey Kong's face since this is only a 360p experience after all. They want something more though. This is a dangerous, very dangerous area. I didn't mean to backflip, but it worked. Yeah, I would have gotten 500 bananas, I assume, if I got first. DK Tuber. Did I mention the other day, I found a Twitch stream where somebody was like, it was a VTuber, but they were like their Kirby OC character with a hat? I feel like that was me in a different universe, maybe. Huh. on the ropes. Oh god, oh god. Oh my god, I did it. I didn't actually think I'd keep my combo there, but it worked. Did I follow them? No. I forgot their name already. Oh yeah, there was another weird YouTuber. Not YouTuber. It wasn't a VTuber at all. It wasn't actually, but there, it was an art stream. Like at the, I was looking at art streams at the very bottom for some reason, and oh my god, this is scary. You know what? I'm not risking it against this mini boss. But, okay. So I was saying, there's this dude in an art stream with like 5 viewers. He was just some guy with a paper bag on his head, and he was like half dancing and half like drawing some sort of alien cow in MS Paint. And he was doing a fundraiser for California Wildfire, so I was just like, fuck it, I'll give $1 to him. And I typed, yo, check out Deadly Creatures for Wii, it's the coolest game of all time. And then he looked it up. It was great. See, going to Twitch and just going to the bottom of any category is where you find all the good stuff. It's like Google Images. Damn, if we got first place on Hellebird Dash, we could have gotten, platinum by now. But no. Still 700. I'm proud of myself for that combo. That was good. That was a good combo. Alright, this is our last rock boss. The birdie. This one takes place at night. I know it's dangerous. Oh my god. I shouldn't do that. Yeah, you play Ganondorf's tennis with him. This is a large arena. Yeah, this is so much easier with not having, with just slapping instead of flapping. Still slapping, I'm keeping true to my word, okay? This way. Oh. The hardest part is not the boss, but rather just getting to the boss. Just approaching it. That is what they do in fighting games, I believe. Here we go. Watch out, gamers. Use a big meteor from my mouth. Hooray! It's really funny. The first rock boss was like the easiest one in the game, and now it's just like, oh, this is scary, actually. Wait, can I clap these away? Oh, I can. Okay. This seems difficult or something. This seems a little too precise. You know, Donkey Kong still has a bit of his Britishness left in him because he goes "Wahey" when he claps. Send the thing at me, please. Thank you. Wait, oh. God, maybe it'll be easier if I do it on top. Nope. Won't let you. Should be it. Yes! Damn, that took a while. Violence. Violence for violence is a rule of beasts. Monkey madness. Try this. Have you tried being good, fucker? Okay. Two kingdoms left. I might have to redo one of them, depending on what happens. Cloudy Heights. Oh, I think this one is one of those levels where you can just get a huge combo. Let's see how this goes. It's Beanstalk Park from Kirby's Air Ride. Oh, wait, okay. Kinda messed that up. You know what? I'm gonna restart that. World's first accidental ground pound. God, we're just on the edge of the rope. Oh my God, this maze of monkeys. Bounce. Oh, bubble. It's bubble time. Okay, it's not bubble time anymore. Little bees! I got 10 combo. 11. Hear that? They're cheering us on. Oh. You know what? I'll take that. 520 is still better than I've done on most levels, so whatever. I mean, not most, just some. Wait, is that the same voice clip as Sonic 3? No. Like, launch base zone of Sonic 3? Just simpler, yeah. Just put goes in any song to make it hype. Oh, bees. When I see bees, I just start slapping. Scared to go on. Well, 800 is still kind of better than I usually do on this level. Damn. It's enough for a golden. We haven't even gone to the second level yet. Okay, yeah, that 100 is not part of, like, combos. Oh. Oops. Better this time. We did it. Yeah, this is probably one of the most fun levels in the game, honestly. That voice clip was probably was Michael Jackson, huh? Okay, Magma Coliseum. Now this is our real last. Listen to those pigs. Okay, this is our real last, like, Magma level, and I'm pretty sure this one is hard. Kill. Hey, you ever notice that when DK punches a lot of guys really fast? It's It's kind of like what happens when people punch each other in Sorry, looks like I cut out there for a second. Anyway, let's go on. Yeah, a combo that doesn't do anything. Oh, you gotta roll the ball, right. I think this ball is sinking. Yeah, this ball is sinking. Okay, let's just jump for it. Oh, shit. God damn it. Held on to those too long and did a ground pound instead. Oh, there we go. They even have to wall jump. Nice. Come on, let's go for platinum. I mean, I'm always going for platinum, in a sense, but, you know. These dudes back again, and about time too. Oh, the thing is sinking. That's the trick. The joke of platform in lava, sink. What? I can progress with... I want to be this guy though, regardless. It's gotta be something. We're getting both of them, right? No, oh, it's just bananas. I really only have to beat one of them to progress. Weird. What if that's an oversight? There we go. Okay. Staying waiting. Thank you. Now this game is fast, action-packed, and fast-paced, but sometimes it requires a bit of patience too. That's the importance of Jungle Beat. You have to be beat of the jungle, but you have to have also jungle the beat. Uh-oh. God. Yeah, this level doesn't mess around. Hi, Pika. You got Toblerone. You say that as if that's the reason you're here. Oh shit. We have about 70 beats to lose until we lose platinum. Look at the difference of these. Yeah, they totally make it so like Cloudy Heights you get a ton, and then Magma Coliseum is just like, oh, you better not lose them. What could be more dangerous than one tusk? How about two? Then while I still have my powerful yell attack, we can do this. Here we go. Shrek loves to play Dota 2 and he loves to play it on Steam. Oh, hold on a minute. They pop in and out periodically. Oh no, I can't just do it mindlessly anymore. Whatever will I do? They've evaded they've found ways. They know. Yeah, you have to time that very well. Okay, one's down. And the other one is saddened by the death of its friend. Lot of damage. It goes platinum. There's another one. Just wait another cycle. I didn't know it was a safe spot, okay? Okay. Okay, here's my final attack. There, elephants are down. Ruin my moon. That's my rune. I ruined their lives. Yeah, 150, like 100. I didn't know the laser attack did that much damage. Like, 100 of them, that was getting hit by the laser. This game makes you get heated. Heated, wait, no, not that kind of heated, just like... Try this. Have you tried being good? Okay, start first. Our final kingdom. It's another race level. It's all race levels, always has been. Oh no. Losing. Oh god, they have parachutes. This is like a triathlon. There's running, flying, and swimming. That's how it works. Oh my god, they have the smallest birds you can imagine. They're on the ceiling, just cheating. On. No! I didn't need to jump! But... what are you standing on? This one I remember repeating a lot. This one's tricky. All my subscribers for this. My one subscriber. He probably isn't coming back after that month because he did it with Prime. So, this is our last real level in space. It's scary. I have to figure out how you get past this, because I don't remember. Actually, what do I do about these? Jump to the other side did not work. Yeah, this is the part of the level we saw in the credits. This level is DK's toughest challenge yet. Will he up? Does he have what it takes to become the king? Have to juggle. Oh my god. Put you right at the edge. There's a lot going on right now. Oh, okay. That beats all of them, I guess. There's ice. Oh, you can grab them. Okay. Oh god. The spider still has the goofiest music. Okay. God, the bee sound is still so scary in this game when you hear it more than once. Wake up. Okay, I want to try and get those bananas over there. There, extra 21 never hurt. Oh, it's a panda again. Just get rid of these bees first. And we have this one more time. Fun way to end the level. Kill. Oh my god. The iguana comes back. Oh well. Whatever, 120 is good enough. Oh, if we had won the race, we'd get 1200 again. But we'd also probably lose to this dude. Honestly, fuck the Cactus King. This guy's a real final boss. Look at how cool this arena is. Oh my god. Thank you. You gotta... But just dodging doesn't work. Sorts. Four, five, and dodge, and then get him. Two, three, four, five, dodge. It really is just like a punch out boss. God, I lost 150 regardless. He hits you hard. So, great news. We are exactly one medal short of the final battle. So I guess we'll probably go back and do, Storm Hill again, because we messed that up pretty bad. I swear I will get a silver at least. Guy's so cool. That means you get to listen to this again. Clap. Good enough. It's not a backflip, but it's good enough. Richie himself saw this and they're like, yes, let's put this in Smash Brothers Brawl. Guy on the horse comes here? Yep. Not a horse, but regardless. Isn't there a guy over here? Oh well. But yeah, combo potential is not much in this level. Airy Fortress is where you get all the bananas. Trying to do backflips, but it's not working. Hey, it's a guy who just grab and bonk. Can't get the top one. Just doesn't work. There are no bananas to be gotten here. It is all just dodge the shit. Fuck you. I hate you. I hate you. I'm using cuss words because that's how much I hate you. This game is rated E10. No, don't. It keeps grabbing the ledge when I don't wanna. Okay, there's nothing to get there. Was there something like try this that was here? No, I think there's a secret here, but I don't know how to get it. There we go. Alright, 400's better than last time. If we can get like we only need 600. Actually, we need like... Hold on, I'm trying. Okay, yeah, that works. Oh, you can get this guy. I never even tried it. Okay, so that's what's up there. It looks like it's the path you're supposed to go, but it's not. Okay. say, these jellyfish I don't think you can do anything with. They're just evil, fucked up. Alright, I remember, it's a mini-boss coming up that messed me up bad. Yeah. Stuff doing a good combo, but whatever. It's better than failing it. We can do anything about the blue monkeys. Okay, sometimes they drop 5 instead of 3, and I'm not sure how I keep doing that. When I see the bees, I just start slapping. I don't care. Actually, you know what? I'll keep it safe. Let's see if I can hit these birds. Actually, it doesn't seem like it. Wait, actually. Oh. You can get that one. I don't think you're supposed to, though. Whatever, I'll just ignore you. Go on. But yeah, if you're getting like a combo throughout the whole level, this corridor is scary. Can you call it a corridor if it goes vertical? Whatever. Okay, 900. That's a decent amount. Now we just need to not lose all of them on this dude, who is pretty difficult and scary, and I don't like him. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I think we can do it. Actually, we only need silver, so we just do not need to lose, like, everything. Ninja Kong. just barely kept on to the gold. It doesn't even matter, but god. Okay. We've practically beaten the game at this point, because the final boss is really easy. And I got a little more banana there for me. DK just has so many bananas, he can feed every monkey in the jungle. Try this. My god. That's very specific. But I guess they put it there on purpose. Okay, 51. This is it. The climax of this stream. The Konga stuff is just like the falling action, really. This is where it all happens. This is where it will begin. In 3 seconds. Maybe more. Come on. Get it. This level's a little different from the last one, but it's still very similar. Oh my god. Okay, ideally you need 400 for a platinum, but whatever. Like, it's the last level, you don't need anything. Right, and here it is, the Cactus King, again. You run up to him and punch the pig, which is not really much of a fight at all, and then he kills it. It's got a little bit of that classic Donkey Kong arcade song in it. Okay, yeah, he has projectile attacks now. Oh, and then you so long gay Bowser him, I guess. Like a Dragon Ball Z flying move on him. Okay, yeah, that attack is actually pretty fast. Listen to that. They're cheering for him. DK. Donkey Kong. And you get him. We beat the game! Donkey Kong is the strongest in the world. This It's the ending. But look, our friends are here with us. They were our enemies, but now they are our friends. They're all having a ceremony to celebrate Donkey Kong as their brand new king. Look, they're all coming. Ninja Kong, Sumo Kong, Dread Kong, and the Karate Kong? Oh, look at them dance. They're all so happy. Alright, let's clap. Together, we are Monkey.
D.K. Donkey Kong!
That's Jungle Beat. It was the game that you can play. It was very fun. And now it's like, here's some really cool combo tricks you can do. Why didn't you do these, you idiot? Do you suck at this game or something? Stupid. 189 bananas on the first level. Why didn't you do that, idiot? Here's a Rumble Falls trick. Remember Rumble Falls? That was nice. Classic level. To get those bananas. Unbelievable. The Beanstalk Park, and here you get 3,000. But yeah, it's the credits are the same. Just get different video clips to watch. Yeah, truly 100%ing this game is no easy feat, and it's not really something I want to do on stream. So as far as we're concerned, we beat the game. DK is the king, and he will reign supreme. This is sounding bad. I don't promote dictatorships. Nameless or Donkey Kong. This one he dies. There's a monkey. Miyamoto worked on this game. He was like, you can't put in any new characters other than the monkeys or I will kill you. There's zero new characters in this game. There's none of them at all. And yes, Satoru Iwata was the producer. The end. Now maybe the end of Jungle Beat, but it's not the end of our bongo fun. Because in a minute or so, we're going to Donkey Konga 2. I'm gonna be right back for a bit. the Nintendo logo has become blue. They're rebranding. It doesn't seem I have any save data. Actually, hold on. Let me reset that. Was that no or yes? The Nintendo logo is blue. They have rebranded. I think it made a save file now. Anyway, this is Donkey Konga 3, the very special exclusive game never seen before outside of Japan. I have the world's only copy of it, and I will show it to you at a price. The price is that you have to listen to me talk over it. Oh, is there an intro to this? This is not even like an opening slideshow. Just a tutorial at the start. Anyway, yeah, first things first, I can't read this game. You probably can't read it either, but, fortunately, we don't have to, because all we need to do is slap the bongos, and also, because, well, you see once we get into the game. See, this is what you do, you just slap them. It's very fun. Very funny game. Slap the Oh, birds show up. If you slap them in two, balloons showed up, but if you slap them here, it's birds. A bird are singing. Isn't it beautiful? Wait, we're not supposed to. Okay. Donkey Konga 3, it's a game. Oh no, wait, there is an opening. It forces you to through it. I can't read it though. But it looks like Dixie, Diddy, and Donkey want to go to the island of Tree. And Cranky's telling him about it. But look, Funky Kong is there, and he looks like he wants to help him. Funky Kong was not in Donkey Konga 1 or 2, he's new in this game, and he looks like almost exactly like he does in Mario Kart Wii. I can't read. Now, we have the menu here. Fortunately, it looks really similar to the Donkey Konga 2 menu, so we know that the one right here is Street Performance. And we've got this. So, another difference is that Donkey Kong is now a fully 3D model instead of being pre-rendered, which makes me wonder why he was ever pre-rendered to begin with. And also, there's menu music, which is this very nice, chill, relaxing island song, but the problem is that DK will constantly make noises over it. Someone did a rip on YouTube, though. Now, I assume these are probably the difficulties here, and it's like, yeah, this is hard, and everything's locked on it. These are all the songs, you can see there's a lot of them, as many songs. There's the green, and see, now we can't read them, but fortunately, every song is categorized by color. So we have the J-pop section, which you probably don't know. We have the songs for baby section, which is this, and Bingo from Donkey Konga 1, which I assume wasn't in the Japanese version. So not do that. This one. I guess this one's like classical music. Play the funny Dame Dame song, they don't have that! They don't If a Donkey Konga 3 was made today, do you think they put Yakuza music in the Japanese version specifically? Anyway, we have the game section. Here's a song you might recognize. This is... Mona Pizza. this is just Jungle Beat. Okay. Star Fox? Sure, I guess. There's Donkey's Groove. Yeah, it sure is. Oh my god. I have to play this, but like, I'll start with something easier first. Oh, this is the, this is a credit song. And this is the opening to the Donkey Kong cartoon. That's probably the biggest reason why I wanted to play this, is because it has both these songs, and they're so good. So I guess this is like the TV, section. They got these songs. I don't recognize them. I guess this is Pokemon related. This is Fire Emblem. Sure, whatever. And then just a blue section, which is... I have no idea. So yeah, probably not a lot of songs you'd recognize, but there are some very interesting, you could look up the song list if you want for Donkey Konga 3, it's somewhere. If you have any suggestions, feel free to tell me. Pokemon, get to the bear! Wants this Pokemon? Sure. I don't know what this is. But it's a video game. Oh wait, hold on. Something tangled up. Okay. I know who that is. Oh, the background's changing this one. Does Winky the Frog get the background and at the bottom? He's bad. You can find some hidden areas. Short. Oh my god, look at him. He's 60 frames a second jumping up and down. That animation looks like shit. The first Japanese opening. Okay. This is what they got instead of wanna be the very best. Anyway, for some reason, instead of gamer picks, we have like people. I don't know why. Be the grandpa. Just like Cranky. Donkey Kong's like, good job. You did it. Alright, so any other suggestions? Like I said, I can't read these, so you probably have to look up a list. Normie icons for karaoke bars. You're still really convinced that this game is popular in karaoke bars in Japan. I think the reason why they didn't release this overseas is because they ran out of music. Listen, it was 2005. What songs do you know that came out in 2005? There's like nothing until Soulja Boy invented Crank That in 2008. Then music happened again. Nice of them to have text under each note. Too bad I can't read it. Short. And yeah, I already covered that the DK cartoon songs are in this one. They're very good. Thank you, Funky. Are they the same as... No, they're not. They're completely different and they're really good. I don't think Nintendo of America would have even wanted Hoo-Ha in this game. There's pumpkins in the background. Classic pizza ingredient. Halloween, everyone.
Jesus.
Oh, look at that coin counter. Nice. All these songs you're playing are so short. Where's my all the small things? I don't know what that reads, but it probably means I'm the best at this. Okay, I wanna do this Jungle Beat song, cause it was funny. We just heard it. Like, this would have been around the same time as Jungle Beat, huh? Japan's getting spoiled. 2 DK Bongo games in 1 year? That's it, they're all so short. I mean, it's probably because I'm in the video game section, but still. No, that was a full combo, that was perfect. Bellissimo. Mamma mia. Okay, wanna go to the TV section? I will do the ending first. The Banana Paradise, I believe this song is called. Banana. Banana. You know it's about bananas, because they say it. Donkey Kong's favorite thing. Ooh, ha, Donkey Kong. I know that is not the full song, but like, they all just feel so short. I don't know. Maybe it's just more. Maybe it's just. I don't know. Maybe it really isn't that much longer than previous games, but. Anyway, let's do. Oh my god, it's 7 bananas. This is the best song ever made. Your mind is gonna be blown. If you haven't heard this before, get ready. Yo, what's up, everybody?
Bye.
Yeah, I say this, like playing DK1 and DK2 right after each other, I think the maps got much better in 2. I wish it wasn't the cutoff version. I don't know what this song is. It says Open. This is cool, so I'll pick it. It's called Touch. What's it from, though? Ch Chala Head Chala. This one seems too easy. It's only one banana. Wait, this is the graduation theme song. This isn't a fucking anime? Sure, fine. Fire Emblem. Game I've never played. I have fucking guards there.
Oh.
Finally something with a decent length. They do put a lot of claps in a row. This was before Fire Emblem was rife with sin. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, claps can make a song so much harder. Never played Fire Emblem, but shouts out to Hilda from Three Houses. Yeah, this is a TVCM, which I guess is like commercial? I guess that song was used in a commercial, and also so is this, whatever it is. Yes, commercial. Okay. What song is from commercials, you corporate motherfucker? I hear that first note, and I think it's Mask DDD. Why Hilda? Because she's cool. I think I don't know, like, I'm like three people from Fire Emblem. Okay, I want to hear, I think this is like the main theme of Donkey Konga 3. Donkey Konga is one to play. It really is. Get your bounce on. Yeah, this is definitely an original song. I mean, it starts with Donkey Konga, why wouldn't it? Donkey's Xmas. Mario. I will. This makes me wonder, is the Donkey Konga 1 and 2 theme different in Japan? Or did they just get the one that we got? What's this game rated? Good question. It's A, all ages. So I guess it's still E. So Donkey Konga 2 in North America is the only one that has cuss words. Sorry. Oh, apparently this game has unlockable Famicom songs. That's interesting. Buy them with money? Yes. Let's go back. Does this not go back? Oh, I think that's random. I accidentally set myself to Fire Emblem. Okay, so the shop, I think, is this. Yeah, this is the songs. Or no, this is the songs. You buy them with some kind of fucked up version of yen. So these must be the sound sets. It says there's like 20 Famicom songs to unlock, but the Mario Wiki article doesn't say how. Nobody wants to document this game, because nobody likes Donkey Konga. Yeah. Let's buy these. By the entertainer. This song is just called Goal. Did Wario write this? It's a start. Some of these are really expensive. This one's 10,000. So, looking around this menu, I believe Delta's there. This is like the records, I think. Now, this is Watch the Opening. There's this. Okay, so I guess you have a tree and it grows when you do songs. You can look at the nice banana tree. Oh, if you press both, you can zoom in. I imagine it's not that impressive right now, but if we played like a lot. Okay, but yeah, I don't think there's any mini games in this one. At least I looked around, there wasn't any. This is hard mode. I wanna do the open ed again, put on hard mode. Donkey Kong! Thank you. That wasn't that much harder. It seems there's a separate Famicom mode. Really? Okay, hold on. I really want to do the opening on hard though. I have to. It's my destiny. It's 5 bananas of difficulty. We can do this. Let's slap. Yo, what's up, everybody? It's a really fun map. It's just a shame it's so short. Yeah, it seems that each song seems to have the same, its own background. Well, not its own background, but it has a preset background rather than just picking them randomly. Okay, red. This one? No, this doesn't seem to be it. Is this it? It has like Donkey Kong girders in the background. But it doesn't seem like it. This is the settings. Why does this have the Donkey Konga one theme? Okay, I guess that probably answers the question that Donkey Kong 1 and 2 have the same themes in Japan. Probably? Oh, there's more badges to unlock. These are Funky's tips. Yeah, I don't know where it's at. Oh, this is freestyle. Oh my god, the renders are different now. Oh, they have the Jungle Beat Monkeys. There's Ellie and Rambi and Ratley. Items. Banana bird. This is the bird section. God, There's like a photo of bananas here. Shit. These are exclusive. Not seen in any Donkey Kong game. And they have voice clips from Jungle Beat too. And they have the evil parrot. DKC2. Oh my god. The bears. Okay, I think we've cycled through all the possible ones. The Diddy crossing his arms is me. Sure, I guess. Okay, as I say, this is story mode. Battle, challenge, and this is... I thought this was the settings. Oh my god, what? Oh god, this is like some kind of surround sound mode. Stereo? What's the story? I wish I knew. Yes, this is clearly the options. Does Game of Thrones think why? Maybe. I'm gonna try this one. I think this is just challenge mode though. What the fuck? Is that steampunk? Oh my god, these sounds. Did I pick these by mistake? Do you want children yelling? Okay, he says it's the other blue one. But... this blue, which is story mode, this is this blue, which is options. It's unlockable. Well, yeah, that's what I figured, but like, how do you get it? How to get secret mode? How to unlock Sonic and Donkey Konga 3? Please help me. Medals in story mode, like on like everything? Specific. I guess it's probably like everything. Well, I guess we're not doing Famicom mode tonight. Blue is called street. Yeah, it's called street performance normally. So I don't know where to go from here. If anyone has any suggestions for songs to play that we haven't done yet, go right ahead. Oh yeah, we didn't do Melee Final Destination. This one's 8 bananas, that's the hardest difficulty. The hardest song on normal. Okay, yeah, I must have messed this up. Man, why is that one of the defaults? Why is that one of the default? I don't know. Normally, Bongo and NES are the default ones. But not this one. Nah. Super Smash Bros. Melee. It's the coolest game ever made. You can smash, bash, and flash your friends in it. Wait, maybe not the last one. You can play as famous Mario characters like Fox, Falco, Pikachu, Samus, Pikachu, Fox, and many more. Super Smash Bros. Melee features many modes such as, Adventure, Classic, Versus, and Slap the Bongos. Oh my gosh, so slow. Super Smash Bros. Melee is coming July 21st, 2001. Anyway, that actually wasn't that hard for 8 bananas, but I figure it's a lot harder on hard. Was to the Entertainer. I like that this game has an original remix of the Entertainer. Faster. They made this remix just because they wanted something that changes tempo so fast. I still beat it though because I'm the best. Anyway, it seems that this song has its very own section. I guess they have a section just for the Entertainer section. The right time section. Whatever, so anyway, if there's any more song recommendations, or do you think we should call it off for now? We're going 2 hours, 20 minutes, it's alright. This one. No, I didn't. That's the name of the song. Sorry, but that's the only time you've seen one of those this stream. Nice song, but I think maybe, is that song from Dragon Doll? Maybe this is one. Oh, this must be like battle mode or something. Jam mode. Let's look at our tree again. Growing even more. Look at our wonderful, wonderful banana tree. I assume the plot is that we have to make this grow as much as we can. Look at that. There's a target on it. Why is it there? I don't know. Maybe the reason this wasn't brought here is because they couldn't think of a good song to go with the tree. You hold both of them down and just keep zooming in and out. Okay, you know what? I have an idea. Something can do for a send-off. Donkey Konga is fun to play.
Let's ad-lib!
Did they say let's ad lib? Hold on, I'm gonna see what backgrounds we have. Is the beach? Is the pumpkin patch? Snow. The Western. I don't think we've seen this one, huh? Okay, yeah, there's only a handful of them. I do like those end guards, for the record. They're very cute. Just like Miku. They look like a version of end guard made to be more marketable in Japan. Might not be the intention, but... I'm gonna be a star. I'm gonna be admired. Yeah. No more DK Bongos. Good night. Oh, holy shit. Did you just see they put Minecraft Steve in Smash?